album is Reminiscence from Wayne Grotz on Soundscapes. Before that, Suzanne Ciani with Inverness from her new one, History of My Heart. And Hime Kami, Into the Blue Snows from their first American release called Moonwater. The piano of Jim Chappelle started us off from his latest, Living the Northern Summer.
Corky Swanson Sr. watches as a fellow British car buff checks out his engine. Swanson loves his English classics and can't get enough of them.
Well, every day on the street, my Volvos take me to the store and they run errands, but my British ones are the ones to play with.
Swanson got a chance to show off his toys today at the 8th annual Heartland British Autofest in Davenport. There was the class and style of Rolls Royces and the sportiness of a Spitfire.
Our first place winner was Nancy Polly. Walt Stegman,
thank you.
Second, and Jerry Romans was our third place winner.
This car may be a little more recognizable, at least to non-British car buffs, than any of the others here. It's a DeLorean, and it was made popular in the Back to the Future movies. So, if British cars are so popular, why don't we see more of them on American roads?
They're not that reliable.
Really?
You gotta remember, when the cars were built, that their weather is completely different from ours. And the cars, in hot weather, they just don't run right. Matter of fact, they'll up and quit.
But not everybody will concede that.
You drive a 30-year-old car, she's got the shit you've got.
But to most British car buffs, it's a problem they more or less have to joke about.
A special feature about this 77 MGB is that it actually runs.
And that makes this classy hobby all the more fun. In Davenport, Ron Palmer, News Channel 8 at 10.
is Reminiscence from Wayne Grotz on Soundscapes. Before that, Suzanne Ciani with Inverness from her new one, History of My Heart. And Hime Kami, Into the Blue Snows from their first American release called Moonwater. The piano of Jim Chappelle started us off from his latest, Living the Northern Summer.
Corky Swanson Sr. watches as a fellow British car buff checks out his engine. Swanson loves his English classics and can't get enough of them.
Well, every day on the street, my Volvos take me to the store and they run errands, but my British ones are the ones to play with.
Swanson got a chance to show off his toys today at the 8th annual Heartland British Autofest in Davenport. There was the class and style of Rolls Royces and the sportiness of a Spitfire.
Our first place winner was Nancy Holly. Walt Stegman,
thank you.
Second, and Jerry Romans was our third place winner.
This car may be a little more recognizable, at least to non-British car buffs, than any of the others here. It's a DeLorean, and it was made popular in the Back to the Future movies.
So, if British cars are so popular, why don't we see more of them on American roads?
They're not that reliable.
Really?
You gotta remember, when the cars were built, that their weather is completely different from ours. And the cars, in hot weather, they just don't run right. Matter of fact, they'll up and quit.
But not everybody will concede that.
You drive a 30-year-old car, see how shit you've got.
But to most British car buffs, it's a problem they more or less have to joke about.
A special feature about this is 77 MGB is that it actually runs.
And that makes this classy hobby all the more fun. In Davenport, Ron Palmer, News Channel 8 at 10.